I think it was back in 2015 or even 2016 when I was working on a systematic review and I had to read more than 5,000 papers. And one day I was so sick of reading more abstracts that I actually asked one of my colleagues, Daniel Obersky, whether we could not develop a machine that could actually help me. And then together we created, on the backside of an exam of a student, we actually developed a pipeline, which is nowadays called ASReview. And after a year, we developed a prototype and it worked. And it worked so well that actually more than 90-95% of the papers could have been skipped by using the machine learning models we back then developed.
And the thing is, I do like systematic reviews. For some reason, I like to do them, conduct them, and publish them. And there is one specific stage in systematic reviews that I had a problem with, which was creating thousands and thousands of records. So ASReview is helping me to go through that process more easily.
So what I'm doing here is seeing if large language models can screen titles for us. This could save money and time for researchers in the process of systematic reviews.
We try to investigate what goes on underneath the hood. How do we get to each decision? How do we get to each explanation? You can screen large amounts of data. You can say, this one is relevant to me, this one is not relevant to me, and it'll come up with better recommendations every time, which is the most likely relevant new document for you. There's a users meeting, and we actually try to get all sorts of people from both within the university and from our societal partners to join and meet up together and share their experience in working with all these types of different textual information.
ASReview is a community project. That means we need you. Help us in improving the code, donate your features, and apply it to your datasets.